Hi guys, this is Komal here from English Wise Parameta branch. Today I'm super excited because I have got Kangan, another successful student with me, who has recently got her desired score of 7.8 for her nursing registration. And she hasn't spent, guys, months with us, and that too she has just done within a time frame of 10 to 12 days. That's really commendable scores. I will just quickly read out her scores, guys. She got 71 overall. Speaking 8 each, 82, reading 73, listening 67, and writing 69. Heartiest congratulations to you, Kangan.
Thank you so much.
How you feel about this great day?
Yeah, I'm so happy because I really need that score.
Really need. And I always find you, Kangan, that you was very stressed before your exam because you always let us know that, okay, Komal, I need to give it because it's very urgent and everything. So let me know that what was the urgency and why you was like stressed before your exam.
Yeah, because I just finished my placements on 5th of Feb, and so before that I don't have any time to come here.
Yes.
So I just started on 10th of Feb, I
10th
think.
10th of Feb,
yeah,
yes.
Here. And so my new grad people said to me that if you don't get your score till 25th or 22nd, so they're not going to offer me anymore my new grad.
Yes.
So it's my job and it's so important for me. That's why I was so
you
stressed.
Was having only the time frame, I think, till 25th and 26th.
That's
right.
Yeah.
And luckily she cleared her exam yesterday, and on the same day she was having her exam, and we got the results as well, and she's here in front of us. So just within the practice of, I think, 10 to 15 days. So just let me know how you have practiced, what was your plan, how was you going with the preparation and everything.
Yeah, actually, this is my first time. I never heard about PT before, like I started here.
Yeah.
And when I started here, first of all, like, thanks to English Wise, everyone is so helpful, and they knows that like it's urgent for me, and so they like gave me everything what I need. So, but the thing is, I started here like 10 o'clock. And I finished like 6:30, and I listened what my teacher said to me, you said to me, another teacher said to me, and I had some recording of my teacher.
So you mean I recorded for speaking,
For speaking, you recorded for me. So I think 100 times I like when I was making a like sabji roti anything, I just keep listening that.
Okay. And so guys, it's like we used to record like in the mobile phones of students as well, so that whenever they practice at home as well, they can listen to our recording.
Yes.
And the purpose over here is that once they start imitating our tone and the way we have to do the task, they learn in a much better way.
Yeah, when I came here first day, I literally like blank paper. I don't know anything about PTE, how I have to speak.
Yes.
But I think in 10 days or 12 days is thanks to English Wise. That's what I want to say.
So any challenging question, Kangan, in whole PTE where you struggle your the most basically?
Yes, so I think it's practice makes a man perfect.
Yeah.
First day when I came here, I did reading and it was nothing.
Nothing.
But I think if you practice, it's gradually you just start learning.
Yes.
It comes to you, and if you have someone to help you, like if you have some questions, I think if you sit in your house and just practice, I don't think so it's gonna make any change. You have to come, you have to go to the classes, so at least some like tricks and
feedback. Yes.
I think feedback is most important. At least you know that where you're doing wrong.
Yeah, I think it's very important for us to learn, guys. You might be also having a deadlines coming in next, and you might be also very stressed, but don't think that, okay, if I just have 15 days for the preparation and you sit at home and you practice, because there is no one who is giving you feedback. No one is telling you what are the smartest way to do that particular
task. Then how are you gonna know that you're doing right things or
right
wrong
thing.
Things?
Yes. So what she's trying to say is that you need to make sure that you have someone who can guide you, who can correct you, who can point your mistakes and can tell you that, okay, what things you need to do so that you can get your exam done.
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yes. And I think you all here in English Wise, you feels like, yes, they should get marks. Like, you know, like, okay, student coming here and they're not doing anything, going home, that's why you're getting your pay.
Yeah.
Now, it's not like that.
I think
they really paid
the
attention. Yes, they really paid the attention on students.
Thank you so much, because it's ultimately like if you guys get the result, yes. It's not like that students are happy. I think more than that, we people are more happy that, yes. Okay, you get the result, yeah. Right?
Yes.
So thank you so much, Kangan.
Thanks to you, yes. Especially thanks to Komal ma'am, because sometimes she sometimes like, why you not doing this and that?
Yeah.
So she gave me very hard time, but I think it's for me, and that's why I got my
results. Because thanks, you was a good listener as well.
But I love these classes here.
Thank you so
when
much.
When I come here in the morning, first day I feel like, oh no, I have to go. But next day, like very good environment, yeah. And you feel every day when you wake up, oh yeah, I need to go to the class.
Need to go. So that's, I think, very important that you feel that, okay, I have to go. I have not to sit at home, right? Yeah. Thank you so much, Kangan, for sharing your wonderful experience. All the best, guys, for your PT. Thank you so much.